Another scary encounter. I have no clue what that is, but this is my infant's room. And I had a cam set up and caught this. And then the light turned off by itself. The window was cracked, but they're a child lock, so it can't be pried open.
So I honestly love just disproving people, because people that say stuff like this really are just being a troll. So there was a table right here at the time. My son's crib was right there. The table was right there. And obviously you can see the rest of the room. So the table was here and the camera sat like right up here. So it was looking at, you know, can't really see the whole view with my phone, but a camera can, you can see the entire room. So first of all, if it were somebody standing in the room, they would have had to walk past the camera. And you can see everywhere else in the room. This is my reflection in the window. Like, literally, I would have had to stand right next to the camera. There's no way that you wouldn't have seen a person. Just so you know. I'm just gonna shut this real quick. People are something else. There's literally no way.